Have you got a YouTube video that you want to turn into a YouTube short? Or do you have a podcast that you want to repurpose for social media so you can reach a wider audience? Do you also think that repurposing your video content will take hours? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can take one YouTube video and turn it into several pieces of short form content for different social media platforms. And best of all, it takes just one click. So I've uploaded my vlog to VEED and now I want to find the section that I want to turn into a short form piece of content. Doing this allows for your content to reach a wider audience, resulting in more views. It also means you can consistently post on social media because you can take lots of different parts of a long video and edit them down into several short form pieces of content. Speaking of which, let's find the section of the video that we want to repurpose, and we can easily cut this down by pressing the S button on our keyboard. Now find the end point and press S again. You can now delete the rest of the video by selecting the two clips and pressing the backspace button on your keyboard. You can also now select the empty space, delete it, and the clip will jump to the start of the timeline. Now it's time to resize the video for other social media platforms. Head to the settings tab in the top left corner and click on the size drop down menu. You can see here that VEED offers aspect ratios for all social media platforms, but I want to turn mine into a portrait video, so I'm going to select one of the 9x16 videos. However, there are also options for 1x1 if you want to turn it into a LinkedIn post or a Twitter video. So just from that one click, you can see that I've turned my YouTube video into a YouTube short, Instagram reel, Instagram story, TikTok, Facebook story, and a Snapchat story. You can now watch back your video and check the positioning of your subject. Now you can see halfway through the clip, she actually goes out of frame, so I need to readjust this slightly. To do this, select the video and move it across the video canvas. Use the button on the side to drag the video out to see more of the clip. You can now click and drag the video to reposition it so that your subject is in the middle of the frame. Play back the video and make adjustments if needed. So that's how to repurpose a vlog. However, if you have a podcast, you may want to add a few elements onto the short form piece of content to entice people into listening to your full length episode. By spending a little extra time on the edit and adding a colorful background, text, images, audio visualizers, and subtitles, you can create intrigue around your podcast. And here's the final result.
Apart from Sugar Beach, because obviously that was the song that kind of spurred the album, essentially, obviously, that being the first one. So what song on the album means the most to you? I'm going to say apart from Sugar Beach, because that seems like the easy answer.
When you're happy with your repurposed video, click Done in the top right corner. Click Quality to select your render settings, then click Export Video. Wait for VEED to render out your video, and when it's finished, you can download it as an MP4 and share it to social media platforms. And that's how easy it is to repurpose your video content on VEED. If you want to take your content one step further, click this video to learn how to remove background noise from your videos. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you next time.